recently finished Firewatch, and now it is time for the next game series. As always, I try to pick games that have calming and relaxing visuals and sounds.
Depths of the ocean, past the fish, past I can't ride the fish. Oh, I just ate some kelp.
So this game, it really doesn't explain any sort of purpose. Well, the groupers are eating these seahorses. No, I don't want you to eat the seahorses. The seahorses are awesome looking. No, this game really doesn't. That on purpose. It's a conscious decision not to tell you what to do. It wants you to explore and find out. So just said press X to interact. There's some sort of also. back but to meditate. So we can press the back button to meditate on certain objects and just take in the view. I'm gonna take a minute or so and just meditate here. The series will be quiet in parts. You can just listen. Almost a path over. place yet. I want to fully explore this place. I feel like there's definitely more to it. So this little robot is like my companion.
The coral that was blocking the area. Let's go in.
seems more like a dark cavern. There's a big old shark.
Whoa.
Great white shark, it looked like. And he just swung through the kelp. I want to catch him, and I want to ride on him. Dead. Looks like a bunch of dead kelp. Why is this kelp dead? Is it dead? Or is this a different type of plant? Or maybe it's just really dark. I don't see. It's a little bit darker here. Maybe it's just bad lighting. But it's really deep. There's some sort of device in the middle here. Whoa. There's so much kelp. Every direction, and there's some sort of, looks like a man-made structure down here that has this blue glowing light coming out of the top of it. I want to explore its base. Definitely man-made. There's looks like tiles. But what is it doing here? Someone built it. There's also like an archway. things, which is somewhere in the ocean. We don't know what we're doing in the ocean, why we're out here. How did it happen? Are we with anyone? I don't know. We do know that we need to swim into this portal. So let's dive into this portal. Us. We're transported to, I think, what we saw earlier. We're in some mystical palace area. There's this red swirling light. It looks like another portal. But right now we're in this palace area that has this beautiful architecture. It's a large ship thing. And these palace walls. Some fog in front of it, another vortex, but this time are some rocks with plant and coral on it, emanating from the top of this structure. I see a school of fish swimming past me. It's just so beautiful. fish. I thought it just took me wherever it was going. But I can actually control it. Also, I found another meditation spot. Thank you.